So one thing constant about PC gaming builds is the all white and the all RGB combination. So in this video, we're going to be figuring out ano nga ba yung hype dun sa combination na yon, bakit siya popular, bakit siya mahal, and give you some tips if you're gunning for a build like that using key ASUS components like the Z790 BTF Wi-Fi and the GT302 ARGB case. Those all-white builds, like any other gaming rig design, was actually a trend going away from the usual black gaming PCs. Kung maaalala nyo noon, yung mga PC, wala pa namang gaming PC noon. PCs are usually just used for work, for offices, and those were white. Then when PC gaming started, gaming PCs were also born. And those were dark, those were black, and basically nagkaroon na nung gaming na design. So this went on for literally years, decades, up until someone and somewhere started making white cases. So the trend started as a far cry to the usual gaming aesthetic. And then not long after, from white cases, nagkaroon na rin ng mga white na components. Fast forward a couple of decades later, and white builds are now the meta or the most popular gaming rig designs. But what separates all white gaming rigs from the gaming rigs of the past was that where the past black gaming rigs were more intense, they were more gamery, they were more pronounced in their features and their designs, white builds tend to focus more on simplicity and cleanliness. Kumbaga, medyo minimalist. This started with the popularity of another brand that was known to be very minimalist in design. And basically, that minimalist design, that minimalist mindset, carried over to future generations of the white build. So for this all-white build, of course, ASUS did send us a lot of white components. Of course, the GT302 white version, the Tough Gaming BTF motherboard, which is also all-white, this ASUS white PSU, and of course, this amazing Tough Gaming 4070 Ti Super, also white. And another white component, the AIO, the Ryujin 3. We're doing this all-white build to, you know, give you an inspiration and also maybe show you what the allure is with an all-white build. So if you were wondering why all white builds are very popular, it's mainly because of the aesthetics. They look really good once finished, but it's also a departure from the usual gaming rig designs from way before. Well, at least it used to. So if you're wanting to build your all white gaming rig, here are a few tips. So number one, the key concept here is cleanliness and simplicity. And that's actually the main selling point for the ASUS motherboard that we're featuring right now. So what we have right now is the Tough Gaming Z790 BTF Wi-Fi motherboard. And the number one feature for this is that all the connections, all the cables, all the headers are at the back of the case. So you won't be seeing any cables right at the front, helping you achieve that very clean aesthetic at the front of your case. And yes, for the sample build, that also includes the GPU cable. And that's because probably yung pinaka-coolest na feature nitong motherboard na ito is that it can support power for the GPU by the motherboard alone using a proprietary GPU power connector. We'll be flashing you the specs for this, and the most noteworthy there is the 16+1 power stage that of course would help with that proprietary GPU power connector. Another very practical and very nifty feature for this motherboard is the QLatch lever, which makes it a breeze disconnecting the GPU for cleaning or for upgrading, or if you just want to replace the GPU. So as you can see here, all the headers, all the power connectors, all the data connections are at the back, and there's even a 12-volt high power connector for this motherboard. Thank you. So this simplicity, this cleanliness look is only possible through this case, the GT302 ARGB case. So it is specifically designed for this BTF connection thing where all of the cutouts can give route to the back connectors for the motherboard. So while it is designed for the BTF connection, it can be used for normal motherboards. So it's not just limited to the BTF design. So to achieve that clean look, of course, any build would have to be cable managed. But this case and motherboard combination takes that cable management thing to another level, virtually eliminating any cable to be seen at the front. Actually, except for one, there's a rogue CPU fan header at the front. We really don't know why they did that, but it's there. But not to worry, a very simple BIOS setting can have you bypass that CPU fan check so that you can achieve the cableless look at the front of the case. So also with this case, the GT302, it's got a ton of configurations for builds of all shapes and sizes, and it's quite a solid case.
Ano masasabi mo, Domer, tungkol sa quality niya?
Even our resident builder, Domer, agrees that this thing is a premium and it's a delight to build in. So isa pa, yung parang pinaka-allure din ng white na case is the amazing combination it has with RGB. So as you can see with all the RGB going on, just the nature of the case, because it's white so it's reflective, the RGB is more pronounced, giving you a more vivid and more intense RGB setting. So here it is completed. As you can see, it embodies the simplistic, the minimalistic, and the very clean aesthetic that a white PC build will give you. And here are some additional tips for your very own white build. If you're interested in getting the aesthetic, hindi mo naman kailangan na all white yung components mo. At the very least, get a white case, white fans, and maybe a white AIO or cooler. The rest can be a mixture of silver or black. As you can see in this configuration, the RAM is a black kit, and the PCB color for the motherboard is actually black also. But it kind of plays off with the contrast and makes the white components of this pop more. So dito sa Hardware Sugar, may mga binil din kami na hindi naman lahat all white, kahit yung GPU nila black or silver, but it still works and the aesthetic is right there. And for the last tip, if you're planning to get yourself a white rig, you have to keep in mind that you have to clean it more often. Kasi mas halata talaga yung dust dun sa white na builds. But overall, no one can deny na napakaganda talaga ng mga white builds. And if you're interested in getting one, the BTF Wi-Fi motherboard and the GT302 case is the perfect foundation for your future gaming rig. You can either contact us, Hardware Sugar, to custom order your white components, or you can join ASUS's The Ultimate Simplicity Contest giveaway, where prizes like this feature motherboard is at stake, and more BTF motherboards and cases. Check the link in the description box below for the contest mechanics. See you next video.